That's the problem with them. Not because, I mean, they really care, Putin, you know, whether who started war and what. You know, those people who want to believe that Poland started Second World War, they have the point. I mean, Germany was having exercises, exactly like the point. Russian, like 120,000 Russian troops, when most of our army was gone for holidays, was having exercises at the Georgian border called Kavkaz. Then these crazy Georgians, with one military brigade, which is like 3,000 people, attacked Russians. And then these 120,000 people were respondent. By the way, they were already inside. Yeah, they were saying, yeah, we were already in. Yeah, so what? Because we also always thought that, we've always thought that they were crazy. That's exactly how Second World War started. Germans were exercising Polish borders, and then these crazy Poles attacked Germany. What was left to Germany? They started Second World War. What was left to Stalin? He had to respond to Mannerheim attacking St. Petersburg. He had to defend Russia's second city. So basically, but the difference was, I knew, okay, there were people like Chamberlain in Europe in the 30s that would buy it. But we are living in 21st century, CNN, BBC, you know, who would ever swallow this? Oh, more than enough people lined up to accept this side of the story. More than enough people started to accept that, oh, you know, like they used to send dissidents to psychiatric hospitals, Russia said Saakashvili is crazy. He is mentally sick. And there are people in the West, I guess, what uncrazy people would ever try to resist Russian invasion, once you see Russians coming, you should immediately surrender. Otherwise, you are psychiatrically not healthy.